Spider-Man.
Oh, we're getting by.
Thanks for a reason.
Would you like to join us?
See ya.
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies!
You guys are getting restless, huh? Time to get you home. Battery Park! Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on! Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though! We'll keep looking! Ooh, a jet stream! Time to really fly! Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll! Yee-haw! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live. If I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out.
Hey there. Did you find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already.
Why is this scene final?
Oh, no.
Howard!
Looks like Matt... Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard.
That was almost a tear. Had to fight that. Alright. Jesus!
It's been 5 minutes and I am not okay. It's been 5 minutes and I am not okay. I've just literally been laying. Like, I slumped back in my chair and I'm just laying here. It's been 5 minutes. But the emotional pain that just hit me, this hit me harder than the rest of the freaking gameplay. Why did Howard hit me so hard? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I shed a few tears with that. Oh, they got me. Why did a freaking side mission about freaking pigeons get me? Ah, I hate that. No. My man. Toxic masculinity. Bottle it down. Bottle it down. Oh, God, I'm sad. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God, it's coming back. It's got, I look to the right and it got me again. Oh, my God. I got to leave the area. I got to flee the scene. I got to go. Bottle it up. Bottle it up. Come on, Afro. Bottle it in. Bottle it up. You're not sad. You are not sad. You are a man. You are a man. You eat nails and you crap bricks. That's what you do. Any emotions come on, you fight the nearest person near you. Oh my God. I gotta go back. No, I can't. You don't remember. You don't remember. You don't remember where it was. You don't remember the exact location where it was. Not like you're gonna follow the hunter. You're gonna make it worse. You're gonna make it. I'm gonna follow it. I'm going over there. You know, don't. Why are you going back? Because I know for a fact when that ambulance, when you go over there and see that the ambulance is gone, it's gonna hurt more. Why are you going back? Just turn away. Just turn back. Just... Why did a mission about a man with birds get me more? I hated the bird missions in the first game. Why'd they make it so sad, man? Oh, they didn't have to kill him. They didn't. Insomniac, you devils. You devils. You corporate devil. How dare you? Why would you do that, man? Y'all said, hey, we got a wholesome homeless man who loves his birds. And he had a peaceful ending in the first game. Nah, let's make it to where he dies of natural causes after you... freaking send the freaking birds upstate. Yeah, that'll just F with everybody. Thanks for your $80. Now suffer. Like, that's how I feel right now. You, oh my God. You corporate shills. You made it sad too. You gave me a song that made me sad too. There's only one other song that ever freaking did that in my life, and it's What a Wonderful World by freaking Louis freaking Armstrong. That song makes me cry every freaking time. Every time I freaking hear it. Then you gave me a second song that makes me sad, but the synthesizers are so freaking beautiful. I'm gonna listen to it again, but am I gonna be depressed when I freaking listen to it? Yes, because I can't, because you ruined the song for me. You ruined a song I never even freaking heard before. You could have just had a freaking recommendation. You could have had it be wholesome. Gave me a good song to listen to without freaking killing off freaking Howard. Y'all freaking did this. It's not even the fact of my voice being freaking shot. It's because of the fact that I've been freaking sick for the past 7 freaking days. And now I'm sitting up here swinging through the freaking city in a freaking sad rage. Because now I'm sad because the freaking... How did the freak... Okay, I'm saying freaking too much. But how did a stinking side mission make me actually cry compared to the actual story mission where I literally was blank faced watching freaking Harry go, almost go. Like I'm yes, I'm spoiling the main game for y'all. Like I put a spoiler warning in the beginning of it because I'm that freaking mad. Y'all literally did this and y'all took the freaking time out of y'all freaking day to freaking pull that on me, bro. Really? After all I did for you, after all the games, after all the freaking symbiotes, after all the freaking pairing, got freaking missed and got freaking decked on numerous occasions. The numerous time I got jumped by freaking symbiotes on this game on numerous freaking occasions, and y'all gonna do this to me? All right. Oh my God. And it's not even the fact that I'm mad. I am mad. I'm actually freaking furious right now. Because y'all didn't have to do that. I literally survived the freaking campaign mission where everybody else would probably be tearing the heck up. And I did that straight face with no emotion whatsoever like a stone cold killer. But all of a sudden, the freaking thing about a homeless man and his birds makes me cry. Are you serious? I love y'all, but F y'all for that. Y'all shouldn't have. Y'all didn't need to do that. Y'all didn't need to do that. Shoot. Now I'm pissed. That better not be symbiote. And the symbiotes. F that. I'm not. No. No, I'm done. No, I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. Sorry for the people on the bus, but now's not the time. I'm in my feelings right now. So forget y'all. Y'all can. The cops will be on their way.
Wish I had time to help.
Yeah, wish I did. Needed somewhere else. My emotions. Look. Not only are y'all gonna hit me in my anger reserve when it comes to the freaking game and having to deal with numerous freaking symbiotes on many different occasions, but then y'all said, nah, we gonna spin the block back and hit this nigga in his heart. The heart, Insomniac. First we attack his heart. Like, that's literally what y'all did. I will never forgive you, Insomniac, for this. If y'all make me cry with Spider-Man 3, I swear on everything I love, I will never buy Marvel's. Let me not put that. I was about to say something crazy about Wolverine. I'll sell my car to get that game. I don't even want to look at water. I don't even want to look at water right now. If I see one, heck out of here. Heck out of here. It's not your, heck out of here. Get the heck out of here. Freaking disperse. Disperse, you winged devils. Don't make me sad again. Screw y'all. Screw the birds. Screw birds. Screw water. We drink soda only now. No water. If I see one more flock, if I see one more flock of birds, I swear to God. Can the horn shut the heck up? Just let me sit in silence for a minute. Horn, shut the heck up. I'm trying to grieve.
Zebra, fly home. Zebra, fly home.